start the journey.
Let's see what we got here.
I'm trying to wake up, but the sleep got me feeling some type of way. Oh God. What do we have going on here? Dude, those are the little hops. And I call that a Mareep's rendition. All right, let's go. What else can I do? Okay, So far, it just seems like all I can do is jump. Let's go. First steps. Oh, whoa. That's so cute. Oh my God, look at the fuck. Look at that face!
According to the blueprints, the entrance should be around here, somewhere.
Okay. Yo, why is this, like, music and visual so beautiful? What the hell? Something real quick, actually, hold on, chotto mate kudasai. It's now. All right, let's go. Okay, I like that a lot. Okay, I whiffed that. Oh, was that supposed to? Oh, that was supposed to happen. Can't keep me down. It seems like there's a hidden place to the right. Wait, what? Hidden place to the right? To, like, this way? When it says to the right, oh, hello there. Vinyl, first one. Can I go any further right, or is it? Yep, that's it. I really like it. I really like this game a lot. Shit. I jumped too early. That's it? Dude, I'm whiffing. There's an achievement telling you not to die once. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I will continue to go deeper, but I hope I will find a way to go up soon. Lost note. We really need to remove this debris. I'll contact Belgian tomorrow. What? Something happened here.
If you're hearing this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
That's lovely. He's just taking a nap, you know. I'm sure he needs his rest. Where do I go? This way? Oh, just this way. Do 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 do. I guess there's nothing for me there. Somehow I feel like I don't want to go down there. But guess what? I'm going down there. Nani? Yeah. This? Patches? The Lost Bear? Okay. Dude, what the hell just happened? Can it skip faster? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. Oh no, dude, I'm so cooked. Oh. Okay, I get it though, I get it. I get it. Okay. Double jump. Oh yeah, let's go, dude. What in the frig is that? Brother! Brother! Wait, what? Oh, I thought that was in close. I didn't think I was going to be able to make that jump. No. Hi, Patches.
Two. Descent.
Patches, no!
This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I'll recommend you leave as soon as possible. Chief Engineer, huh?
Lovely. I thought he was gonna grab on. Secret.
Final number two. I thought there was a path down there. Seems I was wrong. Seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved.
Oh, snap!
It's beautiful. Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of that stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid.
Okay, somebody's dead over there. I think he might have been too stupid. What'd that do? Whoa.
Why, hello there. Oh, fuck. Don't mind if I do.
Is there really nothing over here? I guess it was just that. Ah, shit! I got scared!
Warning. You are forbidden to go down into Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by authorized services. Belgen.
Okay. Squash. Squash, squash, squash.
Welcome to the Belgen Institute. Tower, hey, thank 24. You.
Hey.
Your employee orientation will begin shortly.
That's nice. Loading, please wait.
Three, revelation. What am I doing here? Offices of Belgian Incorporated.
That's lovely. You know, that's really lovely. Oh, he's hugging the glass. He spilled this jam, his strawberry jam, all over the glass. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Such a messy young man. Hey. Secret? Do I want to chase you? I don't know which one's the proper path. I don't want to chase you. Let's go. Secrets. I love it. I don't know where to go, dude.
This new deposit is full of crystals. I hope that Belgian will offer us a bonus for this discovery. We all will be rich soon. 1867, miner.
These crystals have been found at dig sites as far back as the early Paleolithic.
there is something at the other side. Okay, okay. Nothing here? Okay.
Emergency closure. This metro station is permanently closed. It is strictly forbidden for anyone to enter this place without special authorization from Belgian Incorporated. Belgian.
So nothing here. I'm suspecting there to be another lever around here.
Third report of the day. And yeah, it's definitely odd. I can't find any physical damage. You hear that right?
Yo, y'all. Where the frig am I? I kinda wanna go down here. I wanna explore down here. Is there anything down here? Nope. Death. Death is down there. I can confirm that there is death down there. So, do I go here somewhere? Because I feel like if I go down there... Let me just continue this way. I don't even know if I can go down there. Secret? Let's go. No way back.
He lies.
No, don't tell me I went the right way. I wasn't trying to go down the main path. Oh no! Can I go back? Oh, frig, dude! Oh well.
Warning. Deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Belkin.
Is this the proper way? Hold on. Warning, deep excavation. Okay, let me go this way.
Right. I'm finding another way around. Note to self. Engine traps are not for me. Just as this guy.
Maybe I can jump over that.
I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but can't figure out how yet.
Can I go down here? No. No? This way? No? Okay. I saw a little ledge there, so I just assumed. What's up there? How do I get up there? How do I get up there? I see a ledge up there. Now! Now! I guess. What do you have? Nothing for me? How about you? Anything? Nope. Liu? Oh. That killed me. What'd I do? Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go!
Falling is sometimes the best way to reach the highest places. Ain't no way.
Possible. There it goes. Number four, I missed number three. Okay. I can't stop. I'm like the juggernaut, bitch. Once I gain momentum, I cannot be stopped.
Purgatory.
Oh. Cause I'm free falling.
Experiment succeeds, Belgium will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. E. Regelen, Investor. I paid an exorbitant price to see this. It had better not be disappointing. S. Rui, Investor. Fuck. G. Siricelli, Investor. If you are reading this, you must know that many of us knew the accident was coming. Belgian forced us to launch the experiment to impress our investors. But it was too early. I hope, at least, that our deaths have not been in vain and that our research will help humanity to move in the right direction. Oh, McFly, scientist.
Who would that be?
Patches? No, it can't be. You're supposed to be dead.
Okay. Patches, you asshole. Okay. There we go. Easy clap. Catch these hooves, Patches. pressing that button. Wait, what? Wait, what? No! This is a hard one.
Oh, man.
I think that's it, at least. Okay. Let's go. Good golly gee, that is actually a bit ass. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I know this place. Apotheosis.
now. This path has been traveled before and will be again. To whoever finds this, good luck.
Okay, listen. Down here. Oh, there's nothing down here. Oh, okay. Yo, I really like this game. This game is beautiful. And I gotta say, I absolutely love that. Oh. Secret? Final five. Last one? Question mark?
What's over here?
Don't tell me I missed out on something else again. Or is this the secret? Fuck, man. Is this the secret or no? I thought the door was the main path. Frig, dude, don't. Oh my god, I'm about to be sad.
I don't know what this does.
Okay. What does this do? Nothing? Okay. Nothing against the wall here, no secrets there. No, nothing there. Huh. I would imagine there's gotta be a reason why I can go there. Patches. Patches, you fool. You were always my friend. Hold them off, Patches. Little did he know that I'm the Flash. Oh, I can't do that? Oh, shit! Yeah. Only have my double jump. Oh! 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 Please, have mercy upon me. I'm moving as fast as I can. Okay, you are the ugliest little ball of light I have seen in my whole entire life. You know that? How do I do that? Woo! Let's go. Big brain. Massive brain.
Goodbye, my double jump.
I honestly thought that the temple that I ran past up, like, on the top was actually where I was supposed to go. God damn it, dude.
Fuck! Patches! My old friend. I knew you weren't evil. unconscious. Get up. Get up, you fool. This can't be the last of us.
Oh no, there it is. It's working now. It wasn't doing that before. That's so weird. You finished the game. Awesome. The ending was kind of weird though. I'm pretty sure I was using the D-pad throughout the whole game. And so at the end, it wasn't registering the D-pad. I was having to use the joystick. So that's why it wasn't progressing. Game by Mr. Suicide Sheep. Produced by Rob Thomas. Thomas Lean. Yo, okay, so. Amazing game. Honestly, you have to all do yourselves a favor and get this game. What are you doing with your lives if you haven't played this game? This game is outstanding and it is free. You can buy the music, which the music's outstanding. Show them some support, man. Go to Steam and download this game. Sheepy, a short adventure. Yeah, there it is. Sheepy, a short adventure. Art and animation by Thomas Lean. Written by Rob Thomas and Thomas Lean. Additional help, Fritz Olsen, Steven Studio, Romain Rope, Oreg, Osama Jouni, Inesetti, Kofi, Hugh Cheese, Laborde, Dead Slug, voice actors, A French Whisper, ASMR. Can't read all of that. But, amazing game. Truly, truly amazing game. It was really short and sweet, like it promised. It was just good. It was just so good. Obviously, we always let the credits play at the end, you know. These people all deserve recognized for their game. Beard Caster, you beautiful bastard. I haven't seen you in a while. It's been a while, buddy. There's my Discord, bro. Thanks for playing. Well, gotta let you know. It was a pleasure playing. Truly was a pleasure playing.